difference to the TH-06, that means transport helicopter, updated in the year 2006, differs in a very bright searchlight, state-of-the-art navigational equipment, and a helmet mounted system for the helicopter pilot. Now, when you hear the clapping of the rotor sounds, that means that the helicopter is operated at its maximum envelope speed or turn rate. And they're going to demonstrate here a quick stop out of a 360 left. All green, no flags, no warnings. And up they go for a screwdriver up. Pilots you see here today are professional Air Force pilots. Helicopter is a perfect mean to help farmers and also to rescue the climbers up on the mountain. Backward flight, speed around 40 knots, and the next thing will be a pull-up back. It means they're going to lift the tail of the helicopter up. Enough speed reached, and this becomes a problem during summertime. Switzerland is experiencing temperatures now at 35. Fires in the forest. Transport helicopter doing now a late take to the right. It's a perfect aid for the troops on the ground. Helicopters coming back. For a real spectacular maneuver. Calls the screwdriver down. And now the important thing is, oh gee, almost astronauts. Yeah, time flies when you're having fun. We're coming to an end of the Super Puma this way. And as you might know, it's why those helicopters, all the arms and legs, and what those guys are going to show you is quite special. One kind of why the helicopters together? Why is operating the station? And the third one is background, the Swiss Air Force DC-17.